So for class name, factorization, exercise 5C, then tab minus 1. A power 4 can be written as a square the whole square, then 1 can be written as 1 square. So this of the form, a plus b, then a minus b. So a square plus 1 write as it is. You can't substitute the formula, but here you can use the identity a plus 1 into a minus 1. Question number 11, a cube plus 2a squared minus a minus 2. So for the first two terms, you take a squared common. Next two terms, take minus 1 as common. So equal to a squared, take outside. So inside you have 1a plus 2, then take minus 1 as common, so a plus 2, so a plus 2 is common, so a plus 2, a square minus 1, so equal to a plus 2, you can use the formula here, a square minus b square equal to a plus 1 into a minus 1, so a plus 1 into